Ladies and gentlemen, I'm very excited because I have the grand prize winner of our Pro Football Pick'em in the building. Sir, how are you?
I'm doing good. How about you?
I'm doing fantastic, but I want to know about this business because I didn't even tell anybody this. You don't know this business. Your picks were the best over like the entire country.
That's amazing.
Isn't it? So I want to know, like, what's your secret?
I just go pick the teams who I think is going to win.
Okay, so it's just like hovered on both of them and whatever vibe you were getting.
And then I got some advice from my wife as well.
Oh, there you go. That's nice. Thank you for giving the shout out to the wife. Okay. So if you got a partner out there, it's all right to lean on them when you're not quite sure which way to go.
Yeah.
Would you say it was like 50-50 between you and your wife picking?
No, I picked more.
Okay. That's it. So she only gets just to like 25% of the winnings.
Well, I told her I'd give her $100.
That was nice. So she can go shopping and treat herself. Do you have any idea what you would be spending your money on?
Probably Philadelphia Eagle gear.
Oh, I like that. Okay. So you are not a Hawk.
Nope.
Not at all.
Not a Hawk.
That's okay.
Don't like the Hawks.
Really? They do something particular to you?
No, just never been a fan of them.
Okay. And are you from this area?
I'm from Oregon, actually.
Really?
But I was raised over here in Yakima.
What turned you into an Eagle?
Randall Cunningham.
That's your man.
Yes, my man.
Very, very cool. This is a big deal because you are moving on to the next round, so you get to pick who you think is going to take the big W. You could be walking away with like $10,000 cash.
I hope so.
I know. Fingers crossed, I'm definitely sending out vibes. 1,000 if you pick like the correct like halftime and all that business. So I just wish you loads and loads of luck. That is so huge. Congratulations to
you.
Thank you for your time. Did you use the app more or did you go straight to the website?
The app.
You found it was pretty easy to do that?
Simple. Right.
Well, if you don't have the app, what do? You need to download that sucker.
You get it.
Yeah. All right. And you could be a winner too. Thank you very, very much.
You're welcome.
Congratulations.
Thanks.